Right now, Benjamin Appleby is serving a life sentence without parole for 50 years for the death of Ali Kemp. The 19-year-old was killed in the pump room of a swimming pool where she worked on State Line Road in 2002. Appleby has filed a motion for a new sentence. He argues his sentence under the Kansas Hard 50 law is illegal and must be thrown out. He says the factors that led to his hard 50 were decided by a judge, not a jury, as required by a U.S. Supreme Court ruling. Prosecutors argue that state law doesn't apply to Appleby's case. Appleby's next court hearing is set for next Friday. KMBC 9 will be following up.